This is 5 years ago today. A look at a major event happening on this date in 2012. On May 8th, one of the most respected of senators, Indiana's Richard Lugar, was defeated in his state's primary.
I hope that Richard Murdoch prevails in November so he can contribute to that Republican majority in the Senate.
Murdoch was a Tea Party candidate. I'm Dennis Daly.